There are a variety of festivals this year, including Download, Leeds and NAS.
The Leeds Festival is jack of all trades, which will contain metal, punk, alternative, rock, hip-hop and more. So Leeds is aimed to anyone.
NAS is an action, sports slash music festival, so if you're into skateboarding, BMXing and inline, you might want to go to this one. This festival will be a drum and bass festival, as well as hip-hop, and it also contains NAS, Shy FX, Benga, P-Money and many more. This festival will take place on the 11th of July to the 13th of July. Tickets for NAS Festival are pretty cheap, for just £99 for the weekend. Download contains metal music, which features such bands as Slipknot, Korn, Bullet for My Valentine, Iron Maiden and many, many more bands. The festival will take place on Friday the 14th of June till Sunday the 16th of June, and the tickets for Download will cost around £195 to stay for the whole weekend. What festivals have you been to?
I've been to Rock and Blues Festival, which is in Pentridge, and that's the only one I've done this year, but I have done a few others in previous years. So.
Glastonbury Festival, 2011, yeah, going again this year.
What are your opinions on festivals?
They're pretty good. I really enjoy them. It's like a nice experience and stuff.
Oh, I love them. Great. Because there's so much variety in what you can see. And you've got the time to see as many of the artists that you want to see.
What's the best festival you've ever been to?
The best festival I've been to? I'd probably have to say Rock and Blues, because it's my local town one, and they've got like all my local bands and I know everybody there. So. And I give them a lot of support.
Do you mosh?
Do I mosh? Bad experience.
No, not really.
I used to when I had my emo phase, but not no more. I'm safe.